Hi, I'm Brandon from Helium Development. Installing a form to your live theme is super simple with customer fields. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how. Let's get into it. Step one, enable customer accounts in your Shopify admin. By default, Shopify has customer accounts turned off. So the first thing we should do is go into our Shopify admin and enable customer accounts. From the admin page, select settings, then checkout. In the customer account section, choose either accounts are optional or accounts are required, and then hit save. Step two, use the theme dropdown to select which theme you'd like to use for the install. From the Forms page, click the Edit button on the form you want to install. Select the Installation tab and select the theme you want to install this form on. If you're creating this form for the first time, you can click Continue to reach this installation page. Quick pro tip, if you're installing a form for the first time, we recommend using a duplicate of your store's live theme. The theme you select for the install can be changed at any time, so you can move a form between themes or install a form on multiple themes whenever you'd like. You can find the link to our Duplicating Themes help article in the description below. Step 3. Select your desired install locations. Your options are registration page, account page, separate page, or other location. Registration and edit pages are most common, but installing a form on a separate page is a great way to segment different types of customers, like retail and wholesale. Other location is perfect for custom setups. If selected, it creates a liquid snippet that you can copy and paste into your store's code. Step 4. Review the notes about the changes that will be made to your theme. The theme changes are messages meant to help you keep track of the updates being made to your store's theme. If you want to learn more about the changes the app makes to your code, visit the help article linked in the description. Step 5. Click the install button and let the app take care of the rest. That's all you need to do to install a form via customer fields. You did it! Before we part, a few things to keep in mind. First thing, you'll need to repeat these steps for each form you wish to install on your storefront. Second, if you make edits to a form, those changes will show automatically wherever the form is installed. And last thing, if you switch your store's theme, you'll need to repeat step 2 and update the theme setting for the form.